Allegedly knew about a 2015 domestic violence incident between Smith and